I would say to the mayor that I have a job, driving a green hansom cab, and I will do so for the next 50 years. I'm outraged that he wants to make me a taxi driver in the middle of the night and doesn't have the decency to come out and put it out in front where everybody else would do it. That's what I'm outraged about. That 300 men and women have to wake up to put their kids on the bus to find out that their mayor wants to do away with his business overnight. Shady, very shady. Didn't even tell the council. This is all his own personal agenda.
The mayor wants to give you a job driving a green taxi. What do you think?
I don't like the idea. I've driven horses all my life, and they're the ones I take care of. And the moment I bring them out here to work, they're getting stronger every day. I'm bringing them back in better health conditions than when I brought them out. So I see no reason to switch from horse to green taxi. We don't need more cars. Keep our horses. That's what I like.
I don't know how to drive a car.
You don't?
No, a horse. I've always driven horses. I don't know. I know nothing about taxis. We do carriage rides in Central Park. That's what we do.
I have a job driving a green taxi. It's called driving a horse-drawn carriage. I've been doing it 26 years now. And we have been in this city driving green taxis since before people could spell the word green. We are the original green jobs. And we're here and we're staying here. So tell the mayor we have jobs. Thank him all the same. Tell him to create a few jobs though, as opposed to banishing jobs. When he creates 300 jobs, let him come up here and tell us that he has been good for business in this city.
I don't think so. He promised us he would go and see the stables. He never went to see the stables. He said he would. So, I mean, he doesn't really know what he's talking about for the care and the quality we give these horses. So, let's go. Let's fight this.
We're not taxi drivers, you know. I'm not in a position to experiment with my livelihood. And why should he tell me what to do? This is America. It's the land of the free. You know, this is not free if someone dictates to what you should be doing.
What did you feel like waking up this morning and getting your kids to school, your daughter to school?
It's an outrage, you know, just an outrage, really. You know, first of all, he's putting 300 families out of work. You know, worse again, just before the holidays. Who does that? You know, who does that? What sort of person does that?
The talk of the town is not the taxis, it's the horses. This is... One thing has nothing to do with the other. We're talking horses. We're not talking electric cars or taxis. You can't replace these horses. I keep these jobs. People who know what they're doing, who were born and bred doing this. Now you want to get them to drive a taxi? A lot of them don't even know how to drive.
I'm not going to drive a taxi cab. I'm a horse and carriage driver.
That's it.
That's it. That's all I've got.
I do love horses. I've been working with horses my whole life, so driving a taxi, I would say no. Driving a horse is pretty good.
I would say no, thank you. Not going to do it, regardless. Don't want to do it, not going to do it, don't plan on doing it. Will not do it.
So then, if he's going to ban the horses and you're not going to drive a green taxi, what's going to happen to you?
I'm going to be unemployed by the looks of it. So it seems. One thing I guarantee you, nobody's getting my horse. Actually, horses. I have three horses. Nobody's getting them. Except me.
Well, I'm not going to drive a taxi. So this is not... The option is a job for me. This is my life. That's why I'm next to my horse. That's why I'm here.
Right?
I love my horse. That's why I'm here.
We stay here 150 years, over 150 years. We're going to stay another 150 years.
We're not going anywhere. The mayor is.
Are you keeping
the best livelihood?
Yeah, tell me, give me your opinion.
Horse and carriage is the best thing that ever happened to the city of New York. I'm a hotel worker. It's a businessman, 76% businessmen want it. People come here, the kids play with the horse and carriage. Those horses are so well kept. You got 400 some men with families and jobs. because you want to knock down a stable. The Blasio has to do more of his homework to understand what's going on here. It's $19 million profit business for the city of New York. It's an, you know, it's a business. You come into office, you take our business. We want to create business. We want to create jobs. We don't want to take away jobs. My opinion.
Thank you.
We think we'll pass on that idea. We're horsemen. We're not taxi drivers.
I think it's ridiculous. I'm a horse person. I'm here to drive a horse. I don't care what color the taxi is, green, yellow, purple, or polka dot. Unless it's got a horse in front of it, I have no interest in it.
I don't think anything about that. This is my taxi right here.
Yes, sir.
This is Dodie and myself. This is all I want to do.
Yeah, I don't want to drive a taxi. If I wanted to drive a taxi, I would have applied to drive a taxi. But instead, I applied to drive a horse because I want to work with horses. That's what I've been doing my whole life. And here, this is one of the only things I can do to work with horses.
He's terrible.
Not good for tourism.
Not good for tourism. Where are you guys from?
England.
Oh, and you have horse-drawn carriages in England, of course.
Yeah.
Yeah, but we haven't got Central Park.
No, Jeff,